Hello everyone, how's it going? Gaming Anon here, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to defeat the KATAGAWA bold boss fight. It's a difficult boss fight, a lot of people had trouble with this fight, and I want to make a guide because I found a way that helped me beat this boss more easily with every weapon. You can do this with every weapon of your choice, although I would suggest having corrosive and electric damage weapons. So I use this one, this SMG which has corrosive damage, an RPG, as you see. And this rifle actually that helped me the most is it has smart bullets. You can actually use a dart with alternate fire and use the smart bullets to hit the boss while hiding. Really useful for me. So I'm outside the boss in this space fort. So let's head into the boss. So let's start. Okay, head immediately this way. You want to maneuver yourself around this structure right here. And be careful. Right here, when he's going to hit you, head into the opposite direction. The structure will block most of his attacks if you maneuver yourself right. Okay, that was unexpected. As you see, he's actually moving around a lot in this fight. He's actually sitting right here, that makes things easier for me. And the corrosive damage is gonna help you deal damage over time. Of course he has a good weapon. When he does that, just go really close to the structure. As you see, it blocks the most of his attacks. That's not really a threatening attack, but we can do it. Just hide. When he comes to your side, go to the opposite side. So, you see? You can block him almost everything right here. So, he came from my side, so I'm gonna head towards the other side. Almost died here. I actually peeked a little bit and he did. I'm so I'm gonna wait to regenerate for a bit. Okay, there's also, in these boxes, there's also HP, if you get damage like I did right here. And bullets, of course. The hardest part of this fight is his first form, because he actually spams his attack all the time. When you get through it, it's gonna become easier. When this does this, that's actually your chance to hit him. Let him like this jump, get some shots. Also, if you hit him in the eye, he interrupts his attacks most of the times. So if you can do that, it would be nice too. Alright, go from the other side. As you see, I did a critical on his eye. Okay, his first part is almost done. Okay, we have here the second phase now. This is gonna be easier. Although, be careful. Keep the same tactic as before. And you're gonna be fine. He has different elemental types. Okay, we're actually out of ammo. So we're gonna use our other weapon. The smart gun. So, as you see, this weapon does a lot of damage. If you can find it, it would be ideal. So, we're still doing that. Okay, he does this attack, really run away from. Also, a good idea to use the launcher right there. I missed. Okay, when he does that, he's actually standing, so we can hit him. So, when he... Okay, let's change to the rifle again. Second head back down. As you see, I'm level 21 too, he's level 32, so it's not like I'm over leveled or my weapons are really strong, as you see. It's just the matter of staying behind the structure. Okay, he's almost down. Okay, maneuver from the other area. He's really predictable by using this tactic. He's throwing everything at me, and he's down! Looked really simple, although I know it's not. So, if you use this, you will be able to defeat him most of the times. He also has a legendary drop. Actually, multiple legendary drops. So, I would do a video. Tell me if you want me to do a video on that, to show what legendary weapons that he drops. So, this was my guide for this fight. If it helped you out, drop a like, maybe subscribe if you're new. I'm making daily videos about Borderlands every day now. I love the game and want to keep the content to it. So, until the next time, have a fantastic day.